I'm Danny Bonaduce, and I am one of the world's dumbest brawlers.
Child star Danny Bonaduce arrested in brawl with prostitute.
So one day in 1991, when mullets were still popular, I was driving around Arizona and I was wasted, looking for someone to, how do I say this, have sex with for money.
You're gonna enjoy this, baby.
The moonlight looks lovely on your Adam's apple.
Something is totally not right here.
Oh, sorry, wrong car.
It don't work like that, Red. You owe me $40.
Dude, this is 1991. $40 is a lot of money.
I ain't leaving without my money, bitch.
So I get out of the car, go around, and I pull this guy out, and I realize for the first time he's 220 pounds of transvestite hooker. So I just smack him as hard as I can. Not because I wanted to, I just figure violence is going to break out soon. I should be the one to start. Boom! And down he goes, but I'm yelling,
"Don't get up! I'm too little to be polite."
He kept trying to get up. Boom! And he finally gets up, and I just crack him right on the bridge of the nose. And I, just as he falls, I see the cops. And all I can think is, what are the headlines gonna be like in tomorrow's paper? So I take off. I beat the cops to my house. I run upstairs and I think,
what do I do? I know, I'm going to dive in the closet and pull dirty clothes over myself.
Come on out, Bonaduce, we know you're in the closet.
No one's in here.
And they grab me, then they just pound the out of me.
Sorry, Bonaduce, this hurts me a lot more than it hurts you.
So I was arrested and charged with assault, battery, robbery, solicitation of a prostitute, flight, reckless endangerment, which is the big one. The lesson I learned is never pick up a hooker who looks like they can palm a basketball, unless that's what you're into. Thanks, kids. Good night.
Hi, I'm Lonnie Love, and I need your help. I love dumb videos, and I need to see more of them. So if you have any dumb videos, send them to me. If we use it in the show, you'll get paid. Please send me your dumb videos today.